South Dakota State, Augustana. These two longtime North Central Conference rivals have not met in two decades. Since then, the Vikings, who are just making their way onto the field, have become a Division II power, winning their second ever playoff game last November. Of course, the Jackrabbits are the elite of the FCS with a 22-game home field winning streak. A sellout crowd of over 19,000 is participating in a blackout for the 57th Beef Bowl. Jackrabbits, Vikings, next. Short pop-up kick to the far side. It is returnable. Grabbed at the 22, trying to run left. Ball is fumbled, and it is loose inside the 15, and the Vikings have recovered at the 10-yard line. Placement is down. Pacina's kick is on the way, and it is good. And Augustana has the lead. Snap back Gronowski. He'll fake to Voorhees, naked to the left. Juke past a man. Good grief. Touchdown, Jackrabbits. Hence, we've seen Voorhees a lot early. Snap back, fake of a handoff to Voorhees. Gronowski with a lot of time. He'll take a shot down the center of the field into double coverage, and the pass is intercepted at the 25-yard line of Augustana. Logan Leonard, his fifth career INT, the junior out of Inatrista, Minnesota, turns it over for the Vikings. Skolton takes the helmet eye snap. A blitz is coming. High arcing ball left sideline, and the pass is juggled. And was it intercepted on the near sideline? We are waiting for the signal. Yes, it was. Colby Humphrey off multiple tips off the hand of Jack Fisher with a tremendously acrobatic interception. Voorhees, Amar Johnson, and Gannon are all behind Gronowski. Now Gronowski motions to the right, direct snap to Amar Johnson, who follows the convoy into the end zone. Touchdown, Jackrabbits! By Bell. Both are good. Dustman, his right-footed boot is on the way, and it is good. Gronowski will go under center Gus Miller, and he will follow the bus towards the goal line. There is no signal yet.
His feet are in the air at the goal line.
There it is. Gronowski rides the public transit service into the end zone. Touchdown, Jackrabbits. Augie, four down lineman. They bring an all-out blitz. Gronowski stands in, throws left side, passes intercepted. Peyton Buckley returning it right sideline to the 40 to midfield, and Gronowski tackles him out of bounds at the 48 of South Dakota State. The second largest crowd in Dana J. Dykow Stadium history, 19,376, including nearly 4,500 students turned out to watch South Dakota State defeat an old rival, the Vikings of Augustana, 24-3.